Anyway, we're going to play a tune now, which is another old harp piece. Both of these harps that we're playing today, and I think probably all of the other harps that you might see around the festival, are strung with carbon strings, and they're 34-string harps. This is kind of normal for an Irish or Scottish harp. But the old harps had metal strings, and the harp players used long fingernails to play, so it would have been a very different sound. And this particular tune comes from that old wire harping tradition. It died out about 200 years ago, although it is actually being revived now, which is great, but we don't play the wire harp though. So this particular tune is called Sunday Morning, and it was collected in 1802 in County Mayo, which is where we, as I said, where we're from. So we'll follow that then with another tune from County Clare. It's called Willie Clancy's Single Jig.
Thank you.